he was some MPs that didn't suggest that you would take down?
Well, you know, if you look hard enough, I'm sure that there is something that we're trying to hide.
Yeah, I have some MPs.
Let's talk about it.
Okay. No, she knows we can't be the one to ask the question.
Yeah, it's good to remind me.
The deputy foreign minister.
We still want to.
It doesn't matter.
We still want to.
Yeah. No, he's doing a lot of problems.
I thought we had.
Sounds like a conspiracy. Boris? He's basically good. Yeah, he just don't care. He's busy with other issues. Boris is busy, you know? He's an idiot, but so far he became the Minister of Foreign Affairs without any kind of responsibility. So technically, if something will happen, it won't be his fault.